message is, of course, if you fight back, we're going to kill you. If you engage in nonviolent direct action, we're going to kill you. And if you do nothing, we're going to kill you. Now, an armed struggle, by the way, recognizes international law. You have the right to resist your occupier.
Fucking push. Blair and Sharon keep us blind to the facts of what really goes on. But it's the men behind the scenes that really maintain the con. I paid a lot of tax and bought a fraction of a bomb.